Now to the lemon sorbet. There we are. The lemon sorbet is really another name for a water ice. When I was small, we used to call them water ices, and it sounds much simpler. What you do is you take the lemons and take the top out, and then take the middle of the lemon and put it, sweeten it, and add a little water and fold in egg whites. So that's just what I'm going to do. There we are. First of all, take the top off. These are nice big lemons, and I'm going to keep the top to put on later. And then take the middle out using a grapefruit knife. I'm standing above the bowl, a sieve, and first of all I'm going to do crisscrosses, can you see, like that? And then that means that it starts the juice flowing. And then round the outside quickly with a grapefruit knife. There we are. Now if you haven't got a grapefruit knife, you could use a sharp spoon. There we are. And then to get the last little bit, just dig away with a spoon and you'll get it out quite clean. And then that will be mashed in a moment. Now, let's just get that last bit of skin out. There we are. Now that at the moment won't stand up, so I'm going to carve a little off the bottom to make it stand up. Not too much though, otherwise I go through. Now I haven't gone through, and that lets it stand up, and I've got the lid somewhere, that's right. Now the bottom of that I'm going to add to the water and sugar which makes the syrup, which makes the filling with the lemon juice. On the stove I've got 4 ounces of caster sugar and 1/4 pint of water, and I'm putting the piece of lemon. Now imagine that I've got 4 bottoms of the lemons in there, and just allowing the sugar to dissolve, and that I've got 4 scooped out lemons here. So we've got a syrup poured over the insides of the lemon. I'm just mashing it down. I use a metal spoon, I find it best. There we are. And that's all the juice, and I'm going to let that get stone cold and then put it in the freezer or freezing compartment of the refrigerator. So that's the juice of 4 lemons, 1/4 pint of water, and 4 ounces of sugar. Now shall we pretend that that really is cold, and I'll go to the fridge and I'll bring out one that I have got cold and fold in an egg white to it. Yeah. I'll bring out the lemons that I've already prepared too. Now, in this box I've got the sorbet mixture without the egg whites. That's just the right consistency. That's a bit more good luck than good management. There we are. So that's the sugar syrup and the juice of 4 lemons. And to that I'm going to add 1 egg white. And here we are. There's the egg white. And this doesn't have to be whisked nearly as hard as you would do for the meringue mixture. I'm just going to blend it. Just a little bit more till it looks like light cloud. It's funny, it always whisks up better on a warm day. Always take egg whites at room temperature. So 1 egg white, and then the half frozen mixture here. The egg whites just make it that much lighter. There we are. Stir it all together. You may have had these in restaurants, and if you buy them in the shops and take them home, I think they're jolly expensive, although they're very good. These work out, the lemons are about 3p each. And so with the sugar syrup, I should think 3.5p per person. Now I put these, as I scoop them out, I put them in the refrigerator to get cold. Here we are. And I've got more mixture than I actually need to go in these lemons. And so you could do some for another day in a small dish. And you put this back into the refrigerator until it's firmly set. Pop its lid on. There we are. And this is how I serve them, just on a small plate. And here's one that's already made, absolutely firm. And then perhaps a few green leaves around the outside, and it does look rather attractive. Now, as you see, even when I filled three other lemons, I would still have some left. So it's quite a good idea just to put it in these small containers. And if you start becoming enthusiastic about making these lemon sorbets, you can, and you make them often, you can keep the lemons from one time to another, just wash them out and keep them as empty cases in the freezing compartment of the refrigerator. There we are. Now that's rather nice, and it would serve one person. So in fact, from your four lemons, you will get enough for six, because you've got enough to fill two dishes at the end. Keep them in the freezing compartment of the refrigerator just until about 10 minutes before you need them.